Let heaven and earth receive her King. Welcome. Welcome to our celebration of Christmas. As once again, we share the story that will never grow old, the story of God's love, his love through the birth of his Son, Jesus Christ, our Savior. Throughout the ages, the story has been recounted in song and sung over and over again with great rejoicing. It all happened one silent night, a holy night, in the little town of Bethlehem. There a manger, a baby was born, the Christ child. And in that moment, heaven's light came breaking through the darkness as a heavenly host sang it out for all to hear, a message of glory to God, peace on earth, and joy to the world. 2,000 years later, that song is alive in our hearts, and we hear its message now as clearly as the shepherds did that first Christmas day.
And
Now, there were in the same country shepherds living out in the fields, keeping watch over their flock by night. And behold, an angel of the Lord stood before them, and the glory of the Lord shone round about them, and they were greatly afraid. Then the angel said to them, "Do not be afraid. Behold, I bring you tidings of great joy, which will be to all people. For there is born to you this day in the city of David a Savior, who is Christ the Lord, and he will be a sign to you. You will find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger." And suddenly, there was the angel, a multitude of heavenly hosts praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest, and on earth, peace, goodwill toward men."
And the night.
was, when the angels had gone away from them into heaven, that the shepherds said to one another, "Let us now go to Bethlehem and see this thing that has come to pass, which the Lord has made known unto us." And they came with haste and found Mary and Joseph and the babe lying in a manger.
Hallelujah.
You could hear it in their songs, in their prayers. It was the heart cry of a people lost in darkness, a people longing to see a great light, longing to see their promised Savior come. Though long expected, Jesus came to set thy people free. Hope of all the earth thou art. That night in Bethlehem, the promise would be fulfilled. For this was the dawn of hope, the moment of Mary's greatest joy. Come and see, a child born, a son given, a baby cries, and hope was awakened.
Forever, come and adore.
Jesus, divine promise, gift from heaven, eternal hope. He is our Emmanuel, God with us, and all is well.
All is well. All is well.
There's one more.
Oh, there's one more. But this is a recap, so you should learn by now on the song.
Let all the faithful come. Come, worship, and adore him. Worship joyfully and sing in exultation. Sing glory to God in the highest heavens and rejoice with exceeding joy. Glory.